what does the profession have to do to demonstrate to accounting students that this is a great place to be an entrepreneur?
I think they need to demonstrate the enthusiasm like I have. You know, I'm a professor at USC. I teach at the moment at the law school, accounting to attorneys. At the end of the course, all these people come up to me and said, you know, this wasn't bad at all. This is really interesting. So I think we have a very interesting business. I think our access to decision makers is very, very unique. And I think the best thing you can do as an entrepreneur is watch other entrepreneurs, you know, get that chance to do that. I'm involved with a project with a company called 121C, very interesting stuff. What we do is upcycle carbon fiber from the space and the aerospace industries. And what normally we go into the garbage, we turn into usable products. So one of our first products is a skateboard. We sell carbon fiber skateboards. And the gentleman who's the president of our company is 21 years old, just graduated USC. And there's a number of business school professors who are involved with the project, and we're all kind of coaching him. And his dad comes up to me and he puts his arm around my shoulders. He said, the education you're giving him is something I never could afford. He said, USC or not. So the idea of being able to be around entrepreneurs and people of entrepreneurial backgrounds is still the best way to learn how to become an entrepreneur, and we have all that access.